kill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in it like obliterating. Everything is incinerated. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer. Be killed. I'm a killer. Be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing the killer within me out of me. You don't want to be the enemy.
Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Swaggy JYT, and we back with another reaction video. And today, we're gonna be reacting to Eminem Stepdad. Know what I'm saying? Like, we continuing, the Eminem album trail. Know what I'm saying? And we're gonna keep going, like, right after this one. So just make sure you guys like the video, subscribe to the channel. Let me know what you guys think of the intro too, man. Like, it's something new. Know what I'm saying? Like, let me know if you guys like it, cause normally like I didn't have a intro. Like, if you guys go look at my old videos, you see I don't got one, but now I have one. So let me know what you guys think of it in the comments. So we about to get into this Eminem Stepdad. Know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's get into these bars. Let's get it.
Hey yo, what's the song about?
My stepdad.
Think it's ever happened to you?
My stepdad.
One thing that sticks in my craw, when I was six and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom, socked her right in her eyeball.
Oh man, I can tell how this is gonna go. So basically, he grew up to, watching his mom getting beat on, bro. It's crazy. That's tough.
I'm starting to think I'm psychotic with all the pictures I draw. Shit that I've already witnessed is probably twisting my thoughts.
It's just making him worse because he's a kid. He's just drawing out everything that he's seen in life. Know what I'm saying? But everybody think he's crazy. Know what I'm saying? Like, come on, bro. Like, M is human, bro. Plus, he said he was, six at this time or something like that?
I can hear his drama with mom and him. I can always hear him arguing down the hallways. The walls are thin, so the noise is starting to feel like the norm. My dog pissed on the carpet. He stomped it so hard, doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker.
God damn, so the dog... So the dog pissed on the floor. And then the stepdad, fucking stepped on him so hard that he put him, the doctors had to, put him down. So he basically killed Eminem's dog. So you know how that triggered him, bro. So I can imagine what's about to happen. Tough.
Fuck.
If he made a whole chorus about hating his stepdad, you know shit about to get real.
Bye, stepdad.
Outside I look like I'm calm. Inside I'm a ticking time bomb. Cause of this motherfucker.
Facts, bro. Like, that's why you need to always, check on your family and friends, bro. Like, if they seem like they going through anything, of course they not gonna show you. Know what I'm saying? But their actions is gonna explain everything. Know what I'm saying? So... just make sure you just check on them. Like, it don't gotta be a constant, everyday type of thing. But just, here and there, just be like, yo, what's good? I'm just checking on you, making sure everything all right. You know what I'm saying? Something like that. You know what I'm saying? Because, that could go a long way. Like, little talks to your little friends or family members, bro, can go a long way, bro. So always check on them. Give them a call, a text message or something. Like, show them that you care. You know what I'm saying? So to the point till they get to any type of situation, they gonna think about what you said or whatever. Know what I'm saying? It's gonna stop them from doing something to their, gonna regret maybe. Know what I'm saying? So, but I'm sorry, y'all. Let's get into it, y'all. My bad.
Sticks his dick in my mom. Last night he said I left the kitchen light on, but he walked in there this morning and purposely flipped it. I saw him. Hickory switch to my bottom. I counted 69 times. He swatted me with it. I cried. He just stopped.
Damn! Wait.
Switch to my bottom.
He hit that nigga with a switch 69 times, bro. That was personal, bro. Like, he just didn't like you, period, bro. 69 times, bro. Like, that's literally hate. He hates you, bro. Like, he's basically trying to kill you 69 times, bro. Granted, yeah, I got my ass whooped growing up. Yes, I did, but I never got hit 69 times, bro. What? That's crazy, bro. Ain't no way.
Counted 69 times, he swatted me with it. I cried, he just started hitting me harder. God, I wish I...
Yeah, like, did he start hitting you even harder? Yeah, that's hate, bro. That's hate. That's hate.
I could just charm if I could get my weight up, but I'm just a second grader. This prick is bigger than I am, but I've been reading at school about this shit called liquid cyanide. I'm fantasizing.
Oh, Lord. No, M. This nigga about to... about to kill this nigga. I mean, but he a kid, bro, so it's like, bro, like, he, you know what I'm saying?
At night when he's sleeping at just the right time, sneak up with a lethal injection and put him down like they did to my dog.
Oh, man, just sneak up and just poison his ass. Fuck it. You dead, my guy.
I'm talking euthanasia, euthanasia, like kids in Taiwan. This fucking shit's like Saigon. Like neighbors call police on him. So many battery charges. This dude's like lithium ion. Then mom and him let...
oh, my God, that's a bar. So many battery... That's a bar. Let's get it. Oh, my God.
Bygones, bygones, just be bygones. So on eggshells I walk and just try not to piss this guy off. But this is why I hate my stepdad. So tonight I'm saying bye-bye, stepdad.
Oh, look, he's saying bye-bye, stepdad. Oh, yeah, he about to kill this nigga out the gate. We already know this. Oh, Lord.
So this year I'm going into the fifth and I'm tall. I'm 5'6" on my block. I'm the toughest kid, but I got way big.
Said he 5'6". Damn, he taller than... What? No, 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 no.
A fish to fry, which is why I'm trying to get this fish to fly off the handle. I'll wait for the fist to fly to put this guy in a pine box. He's always looking for cash. Well, tonight I've cooked up a plan. So this Christmas I got some color books and some crayons. I'm laying on the floor in the living room. Some friends coloring, he walks by, kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom and then she's rushing to my...
Like, bro, he's sitting there having fun with his friends. You want to come and fuck shit up, bro? Come on, bro, leave him alone.
By kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom and then she's rushing to my defense. I stood up and said fuck you punk, and I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled knowing shit
would... Hey, he said fuck you punk, took off just... Fuck that.
And said, fuck you punk, and I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in.
Aluminum bat.
Oh. It hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat.
Oh, hold up, coach. Hold up. That's how you feeling. That's how you, that's just how you gonna do it. Like with the bat, M. Cool.
He fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a little bit scared, but my anger's overtook in the fear. I threw down the bat and just started whooping his ass. Beat him with my bare hands. The big bad wolf ain't so bad. Ding dong, the pussy is dead. The bully finally gets hit.
Damn, bro. So he dropped the bat and just started beat that nigga with his bare hand. He already dead, I think. He should be dead after the bat hit. You hit him in the head, and that's just overkill. But you, I'm saying,
stomped him with ain't so bad. Ding dong, the pussy is dead. The bully finally gets his. Stomped him with Julie, pissed enough to fill a 2-liter with.
Damn, he beat the. He beat him till he pissed him a whole two liter bottle, boy, a piss. God damn.
Beat him next to my dog, and if I go to juvie for this, I'ma tell him
basically the chorus, man. That's gonna rock that out. Know what I'm saying? So yeah, like, let me go. I mean, please let me know if you guys like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We're trying to build one subscriber at a time. Know what I'm saying? But that was crazy, bro. He beat that man with a bat, then with his bare hands, bro. So, you know, I had to go get my bat. I gotta protect myself. So, you feel me? But it is what it is. All right, y'all. I'm gonna holler at you guys next video, and let me know what you guys want me to react to next. And we out this thing, gang. Game.